I'm sorry, Steve Bartman.
This is Major. Steve, you're getting an apology from John Kass. This is really unusual.
Now, seriously, okay? 10 years ago, Steve Bartman reached out for that ball, touched it. Cubs Nation freaked out, remember?
Right, Moises Alou couldn't make the play.
Because he could have caught it. He's meat-handed. So Steve Bartman gets the, you know.
I was there at that game.
So was I.
Yeah, it was intense.
I was a few sections away, and when it happened and then everything fell apart, I run up to him and tried to talk to him.
You did? What'd you say?
I will always regret this. And I said something like, "My God, man, do you realize what you've just done?" So when this poor kid touched the ball and then the Cubs began to choke, he didn't choke the team.
No.
So it's not Bartman's fault. The guy had honor. He had honor in the sense that he admitted, you know, right away the next day or two, said, I know what I've done.
Right.
He admitted that he touched the ball, that he knew the consequences. But he never took money. He never did an interview. He never tried to capitalize on it.
He never tried to cash in on this. He tried to live a quiet life, and a lot of Chicago would never let him live this down ever.
And he deserves, he's the only man of honor in that whole business. Moises Alou blamed him, right? Threw his glove down. Everybody started throwing around. Castillo on the other team was like, "Thanks for giving us a second chance." Everybody, this poor guy was in the center of the maelstrom, and I was there as a Sox fan. I've been thinking about it.
And you really have been thinking about this. You really regret that.
I'm not joking. I'm sorry, Steve.
Yeah.
I am. I mean, Sox got into the World Series. Everyone was happy. He bore the brunt of it.
Okay.
I'm just sorry. I'm sorry it happened. And you're the only one in the whole thing that had honor.